Without even seeking to, we do control nature. And what I mean here by controlling nature is that we dominate it, both by design and in many ways completely inadvertently. In the age of man, there is nowhere, and I really mean nowhere, where you can go where you will not find evidence of human activity. Right now, in the amazing moment that counts to us as the present, the world is being altered on a scale and at a pace that are pretty much without analog in the history of the planet, unless you count the asteroid impact that ended the reign of the dinosaurs 66 million years ago.